We're just here checking on you.
Last year, Medicare paid $55 billion just for doctors and hospital bills during the last 2 months of patients' lives. That's more than the budget of the Department of Homeland Security or the Department of Education. It's a perfect example of the cost that threatened to bankrupt us and how hard it's going to be to rein them in.
Denial of death at some point becomes a delusion, and we start acting in ways that make no sense whatsoever. And I think that's collectively what we're doing.